Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to solve the error, an encoder error occurred, encoder SVT-AVI is taking too long. So you may be getting this error in your OBS Studio and I will be showing you the solution for this. So just click on OK over here and again open your OBS Studio. So after opening your OBS Studio, to the right you will be having the settings. Click that and now here you need to select the output. After that, change the output mode to advanced and you need to go to recording, and in recording you will be having the video encoder. Just click on this drop down and if you are having an option called a software, choose that, or else you can just choose the X264 encoder. I will just select this and click on apply over here and OK. And now if I click on start recording, this time here you can see I am not getting any errors. And even if you get any other error after changing the video encoder, try changing it to a different encoder again. That will definitely work if this method doesn't work. I hope you'd have found this video useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.